Hello friends, welcome to our tutorial. Now our topic is how to change the angle of text in dimension in AutoCAD. And then how can change the dimension text angle? Select, this is the rectangle, take the dimension of this. This is the dimension, 15.6213 is the length of the rectangle. Now how can change this text angle? Then you can annotate, go in annotate and here dimensions option, and this option is text angle. Then click on this and select the text, and now define the angle of 4 dimension text. Suppose you give the angle of 60 degree, enter. You can see this in the displays. This change the text angle. Thank you friends. For more videos, please subscribe our channel.